I smell the barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. Not moved by roaring engines. Not lone warriors. We come from the night.
Eyes open, Blazkowicz. You keep the lookout. I need to go through this. A shout! Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
You're still breathing, you charming bastard. It's tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, come in, Vulture One.
Med pack free, Blasco. Use it. Keep playing out your hat, Scatchy. Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. We've got a serious case of ambush. You'll need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Ferguson.
Affirmative, Randall. Blasco, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights. Much obliged, Captain. Freezer, your problem? Condor 9, I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete bridge. Thanks for the...
Condor 9. Come in, Condor 9.
Not a troop transport. Condor 9, come in. Come in, Condor 9.
This is Condor 9.
Who's this?
Private Wyatt. You're not airborne.
All right, bad boy. Listen up. Pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir.
Now, I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. But don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level. Just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir. I think it's working. We're leveling out.
Okay, Private Wyatt. I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Laskowitz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to hold it open, then...
What's your status?
Blaskowitz. We've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft. Well, some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
Having the same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your light. Blaskowitz, can you see the light? Wait, turn off the light. Turn it off.
Yes, sir.
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for fuck at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Listen up.
There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
Put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, be ready to lay down suppressor fire.
Stomper seems to be stalking the trench line.
to put them out of commission. There are people in the air and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky.
More cannon further up still firing at that bird. We started climbing the cliff wall.